Well, I want to sing a song from a legend that just recently hung up the guitar. After many decades of traveling and touring all over the world, I guess it's fair to say he's having a bit of a hard time now. And I want to send a prayer out to good old Glenn Campbell with this beautiful song. This is called Rhinestone Cowboy. I've been walking the streets so long, singing the same old songs. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks in Broadway, where hustles enable the game and nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain. They've been alone and compromising on the roads of my horizon. I'm gonna be one of the lights shining on me like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on the horse and the stars back a rodeo like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cars and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone. Well, I don't really mind the rain, and a smile can hide all the pain when you're down and you're riding the train that's taking the long way. Subway token or a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There's been a load of compromising on the roads of my horizon. I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out on a horse in the star-spangled rodeo like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cars and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone like a rhinestone cowboy, riding out like a rhinestone cowboy, getting cars and ladders from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the song from dear Hank Snow. The year was 1954. I don't hurt anymore. All my teardrops are dry. No more walking the floor with that burning inside. Just to think it could be, has opened the door, and at last I'm free. I don't hurt anymore. No use to deny, I wanted to die the day you said we were through. Now that I find you're out of my mind, I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow that I hurt so before. high. No more walking the floor with it burning inside. Just to think it could be, time has opened the door, and at last I'm free. Well, I'm going to need a little bit of help with this number. I know I don't have a lot of you out there, but I'm counting on you for a little bit of help. I don't need a lot, just a little bit. All I need you to do is go,
you want
free? I think you can do that. How much is a doggy in the window? One with the waggly tail. Sounds good in here. How much is a dog in the window? I do hope that dog is for sale. I must take a trip to California and leave my poor sweetheart alone. If she has a dog, she won't be lonely. Tell you a little bit about myself. It's time I introduced myself. My name is Jimmy. I call myself Jimmy the Crooner. And all the word crooner means simply to sing into a microphone. The word crooner comes from the 1920s. It's often associated with Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin and those fellas. But as I say, it goes back, a few decades prior to that. With electricity and the invention of the microphone, they had to come up with a word for what it means to sing into a microphone. Prior to this thing, you had to sing like this. Oh! Now, with this miraculous invention, you can get up close and sing soft. And so it really means to sing softly with a sentimental voice into a microphone. So there's a little history for you. I come from a small town, about half the size of Miramichi, I've come to learn. A little town called Hanover, Ontario. It's right in the middle of southwestern Ontario. It's a good little spot for me. I'm surrounded by wonderful towns all around, and I perform at retirement homes all across Ontario. And in fact, all across Canada. I have a gerontology background, and I left the kitchen. I used to be a cook, and I used to be a nutritional manager, and I left the kitchen to sing for folks right across Canada, and I'll tell you, I'm having the time of my life. So this is a little different for me here tonight, but it's part of what I hope will be more of the future. Bigger audiences, well, maybe not tonight, but bigger venues and you know, change, always change. Well, let's go back into the music, shall we? So many classic songs to sing for you. You see, I get to sing the best songs for the nicest people. Here's a song that was a number one hit from a fella. Well, it's fair to say he had a bit of a reputation. They called him the Man in Black. This is called I Walk the Line. I'll keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I'll keep my eyes wide open all the time. I'll keep the end out for the time it binds. Because you're mine, I'll walk the line. Very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I'll walk the line. The ladies.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, girls.
I'm gonna try to impress you, ladies, with my deepest and my most manly
Johnny Cash singing voice. Let's see how I do tonight.
I'll keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I'll keep my eyes wide open all the time. I'll keep the end out for the time that binds. Because you're mine, I'll walk the line. I draw a lot of inspiration from this music. And as you probably noticed out in the foyer, I have a record of my own that I promote wherever I can. And I'd like to sing you a song or two from my own record, since you folks have such good taste in music. Here's a song I wrote early one morning. I used to live in a place called Sauble Beach, back in Ontario. Why I left there, I'll never know.
This is a song about early mornings. It's called Rise Before the Dawn. Rise before the dawn and wonder of the day. There's music in the air. There's music in the air. Another night behind me. One breath nearer to the great unknown. One step closer. Just to watch the changing colors, the changing seasons, changing me. Folks, I appreciate that. As I say, these oldies, part of my life, part of my upbringing, and they come right from my heart. I was touring all across Canada for the last few years, performing at retirement homes. Last fall, I was in Winnipeg, Manitoba, and I was talking to my dear mother on the phone, and she had a question for me. She asked me if I ever get lonely, and you know, I'd never really thought about it until she asked me. Funny, just the question made me feel lonely. And that afternoon, a song just came out of me. I want to sing it for you now. Thank you.
the Assiniboine speckled yellow winding. Lover's stroll and summer's last reprieve. It isn't very hard to see. Reminders right in front of me, another's rain in the west. I'm waiting, watching for the rains to come. The prairie sky rolls on. I'm left here taking shelter. I am left here thinking about life. Listening to the parking lot around me. Listening to the car doors and the screams. The flashing lights rain upon the rooftop. Why'd you have to ask me? Why'd you have to ask me?
Here's a song from a legend. He was such a giant, they called him the king. Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go. Now don't you step on the blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do. Honey, lay off of my shoes. Now don't you step on the blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. 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 You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, cat, go. Now don't you step on the blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Thank you so much, folks. Well, I have in mind now another maritime legend, a beautiful lady that comes from a beautiful small town in Nova Scotia. I passed very near it today on the way up here, thinking of Spring Hill, Nova Scotia. And her name is Anne Murray. This could be a song for some of you folks, I bet. It's all about a snowbird. Beneath its snowy mantle, cold and clean, the unborn grass lies waiting for its coat there to turn green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. Younger too, and anything it told me, that's the thing that I would do. But now I feel such emptiness within, for the thing I want the most in life is a thing that I can win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back from the place it came that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you'd know that I would fly away with you. The breeze along the river seems to say that you'll only break my heart again.
So little snowbird, take me with you when you go to that land of peaceful waters where the quiet breezes blow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you from the place it came that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. And if I could, you know that I would fly away with you.
Well, let's go back in time now, folks. Back to the 1950s. There was a style of music back then. They called it honky tonk.
He's in the jazz now. He's in the jazz now. They told him once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jazz now. He's in the jazz now. They told him once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jazz now.
Oh, I've got a friend named Ramblin' Bob. He used to gamble, cheat, and rob. He thought he was the smartest man in town. Well, I found out last Monday that Bob got locked up Sunday. They put him in the jailhouse way downtown. He's in the jailhouse now. In the jailhouse now. They told him once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now. In the jailhouse now. They told us once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. In the jailhouse now. I met a girl named Susie. She told me I was the swellest man around. Then she started in to spend my money. She started in to call me honey. We took in every honky-tonk in town. We're in the jailhouse now. In the jailhouse now. They told us once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. In the jailhouse now. Well, there's a legend whose name was Jim. And because my name is Jim, I've always kind of gravitated toward this artist, I guess. But not so much because of his name, just because of how wonderful his music was. Thinking about Mr. Jim Reeves.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. It's built with you and mine. I guess. heart. Leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. It's built for you and I. I'll be waiting here with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world.
Now I ask you, is there anybody today that writes music like that? I can't think of a one. Let me sing you another Jim Reeves.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low.
Folks, I sure do love doing what I'm doing, folks. Traveling, singing these great songs, meeting beautiful people like all of you. I'll tell you, I don't have much to complain about. But you know, to be perfectly honest, there are times I feel like a bit of a hobo. This morning's I even look like a hobo. Hopefully not right now. I want to sing you a song about a hobo. I can relate to the song perhaps just a bit too well. This is called King of the Road.
Trailers for sailor rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. 2 hours of pushing broom bags. 8 by 12 to be the room, mama. Man of means, by no means. King of the road.
That's me.
Third boxcar, midnight train. Smoke stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around them all. Man of means, by
by no means. I'm the king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children and all of their names, every handout in every town, every lock that ain't been locked when no one's around. Trailers for sailor rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no phone, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. 2 hours of pushing broom box, 8 by 12 to mama. Man of means, by no means, the king of the road. Yep, that's me. Just a whole wandered in here tonight with his here guitar. I'm a king of the road. That's the great thing about these classic songs. They're gonna last forever, these songs. They're the best of the best. I want to sing a song with Victor in mind here. Victor, you're doing some good work here, my friend. We're not just in the theater, folks, but we're in a place of worship. And I want to sing a good old gospel song. And this is a great sing-along. Let's raise our voices, shall we?
Of a snow-white dove, he sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow.
All right, here we go now. Ah, friends, our time together is starting to wind down. I have a song, though, that's perfect for this time of night. Did I hear it mentioned that somebody by the name of Irene was in the audience? Is that true?
Oh, yes.
Well, I'll bet you heard this song once or twice. Irene, good night. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Here we go. Irene, good night. Irene, good night. I'll see you in my dreams. Last Saturday night I got married. Me and my wife settled down. Now me and my wife are parted. I'm gonna take another stroll downtown. Irene, good night. I'll see you in my dreams. Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in town. Sometimes I get a full notion to jump in the river and drown. I'll see you in my dreams one more time. Irene, good night. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dreams. Friends, I want to thank you for a wonderful evening. My last show in the Maritimes for 2016, and I got to share it with you folks. I've got tingles just thinking about it. Victor and Jody, I can't thank you enough for hosting me here tonight. From humble beginnings, we shall grow, sir. You know all about that. I wish you Godspeed in all your endeavors, sir. I know you're a busy man. And friends, I'll be back someday. It won't be long. I'll be back, I promise you. Someday, down the road again. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is singing music for my friends. Oh, I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, like here. Seeing things that I may never see again. Oh, I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we roll down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. Oh, and our way. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is singing music for my friends. Oh, I can't wait to get on the road again. Thank you so much.